Now, a young soldier whose work with the clarinet has gained him the title of Dixieland Dynamite, Private Roger Balfe. I think he's ready with his own treatment of the 12th Street Rag.
Thank you.